I knew that the Alliance would flourish on Odessen, but I didn't expect this place to feel so much like home. You should be proud of what you've built here, and the allies you've gained.
Our victories came at a high price.
They always do. The Alliance is still a formidable power, but we're not strong enough to face the Republic or the Empire. Unfortunately, a confrontation is inevitable. There are skirmishes in wild space, riots on Quesh. Galactic war is imminent. We can no longer afford neutrality. If the Alliance is to survive, we must align ourselves with the Republic or the Empire. Whatever you decide, we'll follow your lead.
You're right, Lana. Now's the time.
So who do you wish to support? The Republic or the Empire?
The Republic has won me over.
Of course. And as a former hero of the Empire, you could easily sabotage them from the inside. It's unlikely you'll fight the Empire openly, but are you comfortable with betraying your former allies? Or killing them? I'll support you either way, so please consider carefully.
The Empire is my past, but the Republic is my future.
Of course. Republic SIS has been trying to recruit you for ages, but I kept turning them down. I'll contact them shortly. They'll be in touch soon. It really is lovely out here. It's been ages since I've watched a sunset. But we should get back. I've received over a dozen holocalls since we left.
They can wait.
I suppose I could stay out a little longer. Oh, I forgot to tell Baywan about the delayed fuel shipment.
Lana.
Right. Yes. Sunset now, work later.
You'd love the Corellian sector. Best Starshine surprise on Nar Shaddaa. First round is on me.
You finally made it. Could you bring me another K3? Wait, make that two.
Well, if it isn't my traitor friend, welcome to the party.
Thanks, but I'd prefer to be called an ally of the Republic.
You can be my ally anytime. Jonas Balker, Republic SIS. Can't blame you for abandoning the imps, but it was a bit of a surprise. If it were up to me, we'd welcome you with open arms. Unfortunately, you'll have to keep up appearances and support the Empire.
Put up the pretense so they won't even see me coming.
Exactly. You've built up more contacts in the Empire than a dozen of our best field agents. With war on the horizon, the imps are desperate for medical supplies, fuel, and raw resources. We just have to beat them to it. While you're at it, be sure to make some disparaging remarks about the Empire. With a face like yours, the imps will be drinking in every word.
Seize resources and lower morale. Simple enough.
Sharp as a tack, and stylish too. You know the way to a man's heart. Tensions are rising on the planet Ossus. With the help of your alliance, the Republic could gain the upper hand. We're still working out the details, so I'll be in touch once you're back on Odessen. This meeting will be our little secret. K3, you're right on time. That one's all yours. My friend was just leaving. See you around, Commander.
Greetings, Commander. It has been far too long.
Moff Pyron, is that you? Last I heard, you had disappeared into the Outer Rim.
Indeed. I'm afraid that in your absence, I was assigned to employ the Silencer fleet in a secret operation on behalf of Empress Asina herself.
I understand, Pyron. I'm glad that you're well.
And I have been most pleased to learn of your rise to galactic prominence. A situation has arisen, and I believe it presents an opportunity to strengthen the bond between the Empire and your alliance. A small Imperial strike team is currently engaged in a covert operation on the ancient Jedi world of Ossus. I am hoping that you can provide them with some assistance.
What kind of assistance?
The operation is being overseen by a younger member of the Dark Council, Darth Malora, head of scientific advancement. While Malora possesses a brilliant mind, not unlike Empress Asina's, she has little of our previous ruler's patience for the subtleties of military operations. Malora's objective was meant to be completed by now. Pressed to deliver results, she will likely hurl troops at the problem without regard for strategy. My finest infantry soldiers, Raven Squad, are participating in the operation. It would be a great loss to the Empire if their lives were wasted.
Malora. I believe I had dealings with her on Korriban long ago.
Ah, good. Then you'll already be one step ahead.
I crushed her efforts to undermine her master. I doubt it ended well for her.
That may complicate matters. Unfortunately, I know of no one else capable of resolving this situation. As a member of the Dark Council, Malora is beyond my influence. But someone like yourself, an outsider whose allegiance is greatly valued, you could accomplish much that I cannot.
I can investigate the situation. What is the strike team's mission on Ossus?
The Jedi have established a secret colony on the planet. We believe they're using it to train and ready themselves for war. The Jedi's numbers are already low. If this training compound can be destroyed, we will be at an inarguable advantage when full-scale hostilities begin.
I assume an orbital bombardment is out of the question.
Approaching Ossus is treacherous for large ships. The effort would be time-consuming, allowing the Jedi opportunity to escape and creating a weakness in our fleet's disposition elsewhere. I will forward all of my available data on Malora and the operation. Your assistance will no doubt ensure the mission's success. I am certain that Emperor Vauron will be most appreciative. Thank you for your time, Commander. I shall look forward to word of your triumph. Glory to the Empire!
We'll see about that, Moff.
I would recommend that you travel to Ossus alone. We wouldn't want Malora or her troops to see this as a show of force, or confuse her with unexpected allies.
Translation? Definitely don't take the former Republic spy, or anyone else they might be inclined to shoot on sight.
It is important to make a good first impression.
Great. We're back on the haircut.
Surely you could come with me, Lana.
I would love nothing more. But I'm not especially popular with my fellow Sith. I don't know Malora, but I'd rather not chance it. I'll see that a shuttle is prepared for you. May the Force serve you well, Commander.
No sudden moves, if you please.
I'm here to help.
That a fact?
At the request of Moff Pyron.
Well, that's a different story. You do look familiar, somehow. We worked together before.
Ugh, this ruckus is intolerable. I'm trying to concentrate. What is the meaning of all this? You! I should have known some glory hound like you would slither their way into my grandest achievement. Just what business does the Alliance have here, Commander?
It's clear that you've grown since our last encounter. How long has it been?
Not long enough. You're fortunate that others value your life more than I do. This is my operation. I will see it done my way. If you feel you can contribute, I'm sure the Major can use your help for something or other. Whatever you end up doing, do it quietly. I need to focus on my creations.
Her creations are just as likely to get us killed as any Jedi. Idiot.
Why don't you tell me more about what's happening here, Major?
Our odds of success are going up by the second, that's what. Now that you're here, we might get some real work done. Let's buckle down, huh? Objective is to trash the Republic colony, take out all the Jedi we can find. We've got troops ready, willing, and able. Does her Sithly Eminence send us to do that? Or does she hold us all back while she works on her little science project?
Science project?
Geonosians. Mutated, turbocharged, psycho-geonosians. They're killers, she got that much right. They just don't care who they're killing, imp or rep. Buggy freaks clipped one of my boys, Brax, while he was out on patrol. No comms and he hasn't made it back. Dead or alive, his gear's got info that could give away our position. Can't risk that. Was just about to go looking for him. Care to join?
I'd be happy to help, Major. Just point the way.
Great. Just one thing before we go. You're not going to snake us like you did Asena and Iacath, are you? Need to know you're not backing the Republic this time.
Iacath was a mistake from the beginning. I regret everything that happened.
All right. For now. Ready to go whenever you are, Commander.
Tell me about the new Dark Council.
Still works more or less the same way, just less seats. The 12 organizations got merged into 5. Still got one Sith on top of each of them. They handle the day-to-day stuff and report to Emperor Valron. Actually, been pretty stable since it was reformed. They're not all as quirky as Melora either. Some good heads in there, like Krovos. Your old seat got merged into the Sith Doctrine Pyramid. Darth Anathel runs that one. Never met him.
I'll make sure to meet him soon enough.
Bet you will. All right, nothing here. Let's keep moving.
What do you think of Emperor Valron?
Bit of a talker for my tastes, but he's been around long enough. Sith don't live as long as him if they don't know a thing or two. Still, a bit hard to believe the old Emperor was planning to eat us all. Guess we all owe you for that one, huh? So, you know, thanks for saving the galaxy and everyone I ever loved. Anyway, nothing on the scanner. We can keep moving.
Are non-human military officers common now?
Getting there. I'm one of the first to get a rank like this. But the numbers are getting better every day. I had a bit of a head start. When I was a slave, I was running ops for my old master. Made his actual troops furious. He was a colonel in the infantry. Special forces. Every mission he gave me, I ran circles around all his fancy officers. Got me a commission the minute they changed the rules.
What happened to your master?
Crusty old Slimo's dead. Good riddance. Not picking up anything here. Let's move on.
I should contact the Alliance. Our forces could finish this in a matter of hours.
I'll bet they would. But we can't risk long-range comms. Jedi might pick it up. They hear a message like that, they'll clear out before we can do any real damage. Sure would be nice to see a real assault force, though.
I'm told the war with Zakuul was costly. What is the status of the Imperial military?
Nowhere near the numbers we had in the old days. Just not enough materials and fuel and food to make it happen. Still a few steps ahead of the Republic, at least. We can thank Asena for that. She managed to rebuild a lot of warships without Zakuul knowing.
Is that what Moff Pyron was up to?
You'll have to ask him. Blast. Still nothing. You know, I'm having a thought. Melora loaded the first wave of mutants on a shuttle, planning to drop them near the colony. They broke loose, shuttle went down, big surprise. It didn't go down far from here. We get the sensors on that bird working, we can scan a lot further. This is it. Background radiation has the scanner all twisted up. This might take a few minutes. A few very exciting minutes, apparently.
Let them come.
You really got some moves!
I'm not sure these Geonosians are all that Melora makes them out to be.
I'd love to watch you give her some feedback. Let's see now. Okay. Got him! That's Brax, all right. Let's get moving! Brax! Been looking everywhere for you!
Sorry, boss. Been quite a day. Looks like it isn't over yet, either.
More Geonosians.
Ready if you are. Still in one piece, Sergeant?
Not quite, Major, but close enough. Thanks for the save. Thank you both. Pardon, it's been a long day, but... Are you... Is that who I think it is?
Aw, little Braxy doesn't think he's worthy of a celebrity rescue.
Such a weird day. Honored to meet you, Commander.
You did well to survive alone against so many of those creatures.
Knock it off! You make the poor boy blush! Braxy is probably my top scout. We'd be in a real mess without him.
Hey, probably.
So impress me, why don't you?
Well, as a matter of fact, you know anything about a stealth supply drop coming in today?
Nothing on the schedule. You saw one come in.
I did. Landed near here. Was on my way there when the bugs pinned me down.
Only thing you're on your way to is a Bacta tank. We'll check out the supply drop site. You up for a bit more action, Commander?
What kind of supplies are you expecting?
Wasn't expecting any. It's probably more lab toys for Melora. But maybe we'll luck out. Wouldn't mind some new gear. Either way, we best find it before the Jedi do. Your ride's on its way, Brax. We'll see you back in camp.
Much obliged.
There's a presence nearby. It's oddly familiar.
Should I be worried?
No, Major. Go on ahead. I'll catch up in a moment.
In alai matai, gaswin pidal, bi matai ulpaz, in alai us polanai.
You always did have a large appetite.
Sina galau bainai, wirpains jafar in abela, in pambalhap fralat forte fuima, alaisos kaskaf tais. In pisose waitais pila presin kretai, in pise ewanata, atragata injais. Alion Dandans, Atense Lapto, Iswis Dudalai, Lotais Wahaisen.
Your freedom is well earned.
Dagaai Wisandans, Ni Namans for Isis, Bi Jandans Amin. Wair Paba, Fraujins in Alama Patai Galakai, in Alama Amainai. Usatida Sin. Fara alaim, ja'al in ima, ja'haban iten.
Hundreds of Force users are at my command. I defeated Zash, I'm stronger than ever.
Todais Akran Bairadans Jawan Jandans in Pan Gudis. Daga ai we sandans ni namans for isis bi jandans amin. Elion dandans atense lapto iswis budalai lotais wahaisen.
Can you open it?
Doesn't look like it. My authorization code won't cut it. Gonna have to be Melora. Speaking of, we should try to convince her to let us make a play for the Jedi's farming data. If the Jedi could grow food here, they could grow it anywhere. We nab their data and wipe their computers, that could be us instead. We grow more food, we feed more soldiers, we win more battles. Huge advantage.
Our mission is to wipe out the Jedi. If we forget that, or lose focus, we put this operation at risk.
Trees instead of forest. Whatever you say, Commander. Let's call in a speeder, get this thing back to camp.
Order any supply drop. I don't like this. Not one bit. It's a trick. Another distraction. Something sent by a rival. Someone trying to undermine the operation. I won't fall for it.
That's possible, but the risk seems very low. Why ignore something that could help?
Why risk anything when we're so close to our goal? No, no, no one is touching this pod.
Your super soldiers are out of control.
A minor setback that I have already overcome. I have formulated a mutative virus that will alter the Geonosians' olfactory membranes and adrenal cortices, making them susceptible to pheromone interventions. We need only infect the Geonosian queen and her 6 broodmates with my custom viral strains. That will spread the changes throughout their population. Of course, accessing the Queen's chambers will be a challenge. Suicidal, even, if her 3 bodyguard drones aren't killed first. No! Impossible! You died!
I am Darth Malgus. I speak with the full power of the Sith Empire, and I am in command now. You. I wasn't expecting you to be a part of this operation. I trust you share our goal, the complete eradication of all Jedi on this planet.
It will be an honor to fight by your side again.
Unexpected words from the one who cast me to my death. But I accept them. Too much time has been wasted already. We will begin by blinding and silencing our enemy. Who is the ranking military officer?
Here, my lord. Major Anri.
All Jedi communications and sensors must be jammed before we attack. Take as many soldiers as you need to complete this task.
I'll only need one person to get that job done. Commander, would you be so kind?
As long as Lord Malgus doesn't have other plans for me.
I do not. We should all be as wise as the Major in choosing our allies.
Ready when you are, Commander. Looks like you can shut their sensors down from there. I'm gonna do a quick sweep. See if you can't find a copy of their farming data while you're at it.
Data received. This is going to make a huge difference to people across the Republic. Great job.
Are we set? Raven to Nest. Job's done. Enemy is dark.
Excellent. All units are prepared. We have traced the bulk of the Jedi to an ancient library.
That is our objective.
Coordinates received. We'll meet you there.
For the Empire.
The library. The whole reason I accepted this pitiful assignment.
You survived.
I never would have made the Dark Council if a little shove were enough to kill me.
What's so special about the library?
Knowledge. Research and documentation of long-forgotten techniques, gathered from both the Sith and the Jedi. Not to worry. I won't stand in your way. Complete the mission. I will simply pick over the remains for what I seek.
Come back with us. We can finish this together.
If Malgus had leave to remove me from command, then my time as a Dark Council member is over. I will not return. I'm surprised you would even ask.
My alliance could use your knowledge. I think you and Dr. Ogorob would get along well.
An intriguing offer. Unexpected, but intriguing. I'll consider it. Get on with your work. But know this. When Asena put Malgus back together, she also put him on a leash. Fauron may hold the leash now, but he is not the only one who can pull it.
Strange lady, that one. Any luck with the farming data?
None. If they have records, they aren't here.
Blast. Could have fed an awful lot of troops. All right, time to hit the library.
Commander, Major Anri.
What's your plan?
Not a plan. A proposition. You came to Ossus to aid our mission. As the galaxy marches to war, you fight to see our empire triumph over its ancient enemies. Together, you and I can strike the first blow in that battle. We will find the leader of these Jedi, Nost Dural, and defeat him. We will show the galaxy that no Jedi can stand against our combined might. Just as the Republic cannot stand against the combined might of the Empire and your alliance.
I will help you defeat the Jedi, but I will not help you slaughter every last one of them.
You may fight your way, but I will show no mercy. Major, take the rest of the troops and sweep the building. Eradicate all who oppose you. We will do the same. Jedi Master Nost Dural.
Darth Malgus, alive and well. This explains the sudden shift to more aggressive tactics against us. And you must be the commander of the Alliance. Ultimate destroyer of the Sith Emperor. A story I would have loved to document. A pity that two such influential leaders would waste their potential by traveling here just to burn some old books and kill an old man.
No one has to die here. Surrender.
History will not remember me as the one who surrendered to evil without a fight. Let's find out if you can live up to your respective legends.
So be it, Jedi.
House Andurak. Vanzalo. Darth Zash, Darth Thanaton, Tenebrae. It seems I'll be meeting my fate in distinguished company.
Left to me, this library will be your grave, Jedi. But your fate is in the Commander's hands.
This Jedi knows everything there is to know about our enemies. He's much more valuable alive.
Very shrewd. He will educate us in ways he never imagined. Take him away. Have the other surviving troops rally outside.
Right away, my lord.
Starfighters.
bombers. They're attacking the camp.
Major, all troops, return to base at once. Our losses, Major.
Bad. Very bad, my lord. Too many to count. Not to mention gear, supplies, our fighter escorts. It's gonna be hard to hold this position.
Then these troops will work hard. We have won a great victory today. We will not be chased from this world so soon. Major. See that Nos Dural is transported to the holding facility at Vikan Space Dock.
Aye, my lord. Commander, thank you for everything. It's been a real honor.
If you ever need my help again, I'm all yours.
Well, I just may. Farewell.
My lord, incoming broadcast from Emperor Vauron.
Malgas, how delightful. Is it true that you required a special new guest for our interrogators?
That is correct, Emperor. Nos Dural, a Jedi Master and expert in Republic personnel and operations, is now our prisoner.
Delicious. I hope to have a chance to speak with him myself. But there's something else I've been hoping for as well. Tharms. Not as intriguing as our eternal enemies, perhaps, but a crucial element in any wartime logistical structure. Soldiers must be fed, after all. Apparently the Jedi had extensive farms on Ossus, a world that shouldn't support crops of any kind. How could they have achieved this marvel? Sadly, you did not find the answer. We shall never know how much more vigorously our soldiers might have fought if they'd only had full bellies to fuel them.
And what of the remaining Jedi, Emperor?
The fleet has detected them scattering like insects. We will intercept those we can, and leave a token force behind to defend Ossus from any future trespassers. For you, dear Malgus, the mission is over. Return at once. We have some preparations to attend to. Now then, Commander, it is a pleasure to speak with you directly at last. The Sith Empire owes you and your alliance a great debt of gratitude. We have only just begun this fresh war with the Republic, but someday soon, when our ultimate triumph comes, I am certain that you will be leading the charge. Farewell.
I must prepare to depart immediately.
I can't understand why you would bow to someone like Vauron.
You should hope that you never do. Today, we began a war. One that I've already fought twice. Twice our empire has set the galaxy ablaze. Twice we have tried to burn away the hypocrisies and weaknesses of the Republic and their Jedi. Twice. We have failed. We must not fail again, Commander. For there is precious little tinder left to keep our fire burning. Farewell.
Marstwe godzai akran by Rwandans ja wanjantans in ufkunpa.
You're a part of the Alliance now. It may take some time for people to warm up to you, but we have many strong allies.
Daga ai we sandans ni namans for isis bi jandans amin. Elion dandans atense lapto. Iswis du dalai, lotais wahaisen.